Hello friends, my name is Professor M. S. Rao. I authored more than 50 books, including the award-winning book titled See the Light in You, for which His Holiness Dalai Lama has written a foreword. I am basically a fitness freak and I am an Indian Air Force veteran. I have been hitting gym for more than 40 years, but unfortunately, due to the second wave of coronavirus in the year 2021, I was bedridden because of brain hemorrhage. So I am doing some physiotherapy exercises and activities to get back to normalcy. So here are the exercises I am doing to get back to normalcy, and it's more than 10 months I am doing physiotherapy exercises. My right hand was paralyzed and I am getting back to normalcy. I don't have cells to my right shoulder, so I am doing certain physiotherapy exercises to work on the challenges. I have several financial challenges, health issues. Trying my level best to get back to normalcy. I am using a blood thinner because I had a blood clotting. I am already 59 years old, but still I am trying to get back to normalcy. Doctors advised that I was finished and I was written off, but I have bounced back because of my willpower. I bounced back because of willpower and also because I am healthy and I follow strict diet and I do exercises regularly for many years. So because of that, I am able to get back normalcy. I'm also doing certain exercises to work on my frozen shoulder. My right shoulder is numb and there is a tingling. So I'm doing these exercises to improve blood circulation to my right shoulder and to be very effective. Sometimes I am repeating the same thing because of health issues. So I'm trying to stretch my fingers. My right hand was swollen. So I'm doing lots of things daily, 2 hours. On an average, I'm doing physiotherapy exercises and 2 hours I'm going for a walk. Every day and 5 hours I'm on the net. This is how I'm investing my time. Sometimes I'm forgetting. So these are all the health issues I'm having, but I'm not giving up. The message from this video is that never give up. keep inspiring others. Thank you for subscribing to the YouTube channel.